Hey YouTube, it's June 20th, 2014, and here's all my finds and picks. We gotta do it quick because the battery on this is running low, so let me get to it. This right here is my big find of the day, Little Van Goghs. It's a little game that, well not a little game, but a little thing that you use to make pictures of vans, because of Van Gogh, that's what you do with it. I paid a dollar for this. These are going for like $35 on eBay, so that was a good find. I got this model, Harley Davidson model. My little boy loves Harley Davidson, so we'll put that together and have a good time. I paid $2 for that. I got this hat right here. I'll use it for school. You know, I'm a teacher, as you guys don't know, and I'll use it on hat day. Got a few kids' books. Paid $1 for that. Got a few kids' books. These were 25 cents a piece. They're pretty neat. You know, my little boy, he likes that kind of stuff. So got him some books. Some board games. I got Numble. Got Clue, the Office Edition. And then I got Star Wars Monopoly. These are some good picks. Star Wars was $1. This one was $2. And this one was $1. Got some movies. These are only 50 cents a piece. So what the heck? You know, Zombieland. You know, Hulk. Incredible Hulk. Spider-Man. Spider-Man 2. And Cars 2 was $5. It was not 50 cents. I like to pair up Cars movies with the actual Cars and sell them. So there's a bunch of Cars vehicles that I got. I paid 50 cents a piece on these vehicles, but I got a whole bunch of them, so I got a deal. I can't remember exactly how much I paid for all of them. Got a flower pot I could use. Here is two other flower pots that I could use. I think these were like maybe $1 a piece, maybe 50 cents. I don't know. Then I got this monster truck still in the packaging. A little boy loves monster trucks, so I got all those. I think that was $1, maybe. Got a bunch of clothes here for my boys. I mean, there's just a ton of shirts right here. I can't remember how much I paid for all that. That's maybe, you know, $5 for all that right there. And I actually got something for me. There's some shirts for me. I think I paid about $3 a piece on these shirts. Some real nice shirts. There's five shirts all together there. No, eight shirts all together. Six shirts all together. Whatever, one of those numbers. Video game stuff for the week. I got this memory card still in the package for 50 cents. I got this Pokemon Sapphire version still in the, well, it's in the box, you know. It's used. But that cost me $4. I got Mario Kart. That was $3. And I got this Mario Galaxy. This and this PlayStation 2 came together for $15 for both. So that was a pretty decent deal there. Then I got some old computer stuff. This right here is a Timex. Little Timex computer you hook on to a TV. Looks like this. I paid $5 for this. And I'll make some money off of it. I'm not sure how much they're going for on eBay. But I'll make some money off of it. And Aiden has this little 16K RAM module. Came with it. So I paid $5 for that. It said make offer. I thought it was, and it was an old lady. She was selling stuff for her church. So I gave $10 for this. And then this. This is a Tandy color computer too. There's a whole bunch of stuff in here. I mean, it's just a ton of stuff. I'm not sure how much I can get for this, but there's a book for it. And here's this big thing here. Doesn't have anything on it, but this thing here looks like some kind of car, some kind of hookup. I got this little bag here full of stuff, and then I got the wires, and underneath all of that, I don't know, this is a modem, goodness gracious, a modem. I didn't know they had modems back then, but this must have been top of the line stuff back in the early 80s. And then there's the actual deal. So that's what I got this week. I don't know how much I added it up for. Oh, by the way, you know, $5, I think this were going for like 60. I don't know. I'm trying to talk fast because the battery on this thing is about to run out, so I don't want it cutting off on me. So anyways, hey, that's what I got this week. I hope you guys had a good week, and I hope you guys found some good stuff. And, hey, go out picking. Have a good time. See you next week.